Welcome to this step-by-step tutorial on how to set up multiple currencies in Enterprise Planning Cloud. Multiple currency applications translate currency using either the standard or simplified currency options. Standard currency is the predefined method used within Oracle Hyperion Planning using the currency and HSP rates dimensions. You can choose this option for planning and budgeting cloud applications. Simplified currency is a new method you use for translating currency within Planning and Budgeting Cloud and Enterprise Planning Cloud applications. Converted data values are calculated from the input currency to your application's multiple reporting currencies using defined exchange rates. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to set up simplified currency. First, I'll create an Enterprise Planning Cloud application that supports multiple currencies. I'll select the application requirements. I'll indicate that this application is a multi-currency application. I'll define the main currency now and set up input and reporting currencies later. Enterprise planning applications always use the simplified currency option. Let's set up currencies in our application. I'll add Euro as a currency. Each currency member I create is listed under input currencies. I'll also make Euro a reporting currency. After saving my changes, I can expand reporting currencies to see Euro listed. Be sure to refresh the database after adding or modifying members. If we look at our exchange rates, we can see the entered rates convert US dollars to Euro. Ensure that you enter or load exchange rates by period for all input currencies against the main currency. You can also use the exchange rate template to input and load currency exchange rates. You can perform currency calculations on any form. If you run the currency conversion from the form context, it runs both the currency conversion and the rollup. You can choose an option for when to run the currency conversion. For example, you can run it after saving data. For now, we won't select an option. Let's modify some data so we can then convert it. I change data for the sales US entity. Next, I'll run the business rule associated with this form to calculate currencies. The calculate currency rule converts the input values from the current currency to the reporting currencies. You can see data that has been converted to Euro by opening up a reporting form, such as expense plan. Reporting forms provide summary information and are not intended for data entry. Reporting currencies are loaded by default for all predefined reporting forms, such as income statement or expense summary forms. If you want to see data in a particular currency on an input form, you can select the currency on that form. If you want to run a bulk conversion and want to combine it with another rollup, set up and use a currency rule to convert your data. Bulk conversions convert all values from input to reporting currencies at one time, instead of having to convert them one at a time using the form context. For example, after loading actual data, you can run a bulk conversion to convert data to all reporting currencies. I'll show you how you can set up a bulk currency rule to convert data. I'll enter all the required information and save the rule. Let's associate our new rule with a form. I'll add it to the Total Revenue Plan form. If we take a look at the data on the Total Revenue Plan form, we can see the data in US dollars. After selecting the Euro reporting currency, we don't see any data. The input currency has not yet been converted to our reporting currencies. I'll run our currency conversion rule. Now we can see the converted data. We can see our data converted to Euro, and we can see our data converted to British pounds. The rule converted data to all reporting currencies. In this tutorial, you saw how to set up multiple currencies in Enterprise Planning Cloud. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.